So, Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with Uruguay. They use a flat back four with a full back sitting at 3-1-4-10.
Oh, he's tricked him. Free kick. Who coaches? He blocks the pass. Now that's got to be a foul. A weak shot. They've got the ball to him. This could be bad. Oh, he beats it. Free kick. An amazing pass. He blocks the pass. It's through. He blocks the pass. Intercept.